Alright guys, I have no clue how this works, but I found out a glitch. So what you guys do is take this hood off. So, as you can see, I did have an infinite wood. So what you do is you stand back right here to be in line with this crack or crevice right here. And you just go shoot someone in the head. You shoot infinite. Quickly do that. Sometimes it goes away, but sometimes it stays. See that? And I just level up. So yeah. That's cool. I think you also have to have double combo. Like, you don't have to have the on before you play. Earlier I tried it with double without any of it did work, so yeah. Always have to have a bomb. So yeah, hope you like that short video on in Fortnite. First YouTube in Fortnite trip. First YouTube in Fortnite, so yeah, hope you like it. See ya.